Hello students. So as per the question, there is a cytogenetic study revealing where a mammal is having X and Y.